last question.
Camera. Okay.
Thank you. Just a second. Ready? Coach, you guys created a lot of chances in the second half but failed to convert any. Concerned by the finishing of your forwards?
The most important thing is to create chances, and I am very, very happy and very proud of my players, because I think the substitutions were well, and the players coming in from the bench, the attitude was amazing, and we can dominate the game, we can play well, create chances, and finally we can score. It's not easy. We dominate the game against Northeast with 10 players, and I am very happy with these 3 points.
Yeah, on that note, coach, even after FC Goa went down to 10 men, Mumbai City, you know, failed to control the midfield except for the last 10 minutes. How do you assess that?
Yeah, the last match we dominate the game against playing with 10 players. But we increase the opportunities, we increase our level of play. We need to play maybe quickly. There are a lot of stops during the game when the ball is out. It's not easy, it's not easy. And physically, the team worked very well, because it's a hard situation to work with a short pre-season, and the players have done a big effort physically. And I am very happy with the attitude of the players, and we need to improve winning.
Coach, when Obeche came on, you chose to play him in the number 10 role rather than the upfront man that he, you know, has flourished over the years as. What was the thought process behind that?
We needed more players arriving on the box, and I think from the second line, Obeche arrived very well. We changed the full backs to try to arrive outside and in actions, crosses and finish, and we create a lot of chances with this kind of football. I am very happy with the substitutions, and Obeche played very well in this position. He understands very well what I want as a coach today, in today's game.
But is it still a struggle accommodating both Obeche and Lafondre in the playing 11?
No, it's possible. I think they can play together, but today, thinking in this game and know very well how play FC Goa, I decided this option, but it's possible to play together.
The players seem to be losing possession very frequently in the first half. What do you think was the reason behind that?
Yeah, sometimes it's not easy, because you have the possession of the ball. Sometimes you need to play faster, and it's true, we lose a lot of balls in not complicated situations, not situations 50-50, but we need to improve. We have a short time, not only the pre-season, between games. We played 4 days ago and play again, but we need to improve. But the most important thing is the attitude of my players. My players believe in our style of play, in our idea, and I think this is the most important thing.
And last question, coach, was this a statement game against FC Goa, your former side?
I am very happy to be here. I have good memories. 3 seasons here is long time for me and my family. I am very proud because we achieve a lot of things for this club, and I am very happy to be here and to have good memories.
Thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome.